this is a free body diagram representing the forces acting in the system. Okay, so what we